here we're going to show you how to perform a chest supported dumbbell row. So this is a great exercise if you want to be a little bit stricter with your dumbbell rows, okay? So it eliminates momentum while you're rocking your torso. Generally need to set the incline at about 30 degrees, okay? You want it to be low enough so you can place the dumbbells on the bench. Then you can grab the dumbbells one arm at a time. Have your arms straight out. When you do this movement, you want to focus on retracting the scap and then pulling elbows back. But real time, this is what the exercise looks like. Notice I pull the dumbbells into my hip so I don't use too much bicep. So if you start pulling too high, it's not a bicep. If you pull it into your hip, it takes the biceps out of it, really works that lower part of the lats, okay? That's how we do this exercise.